Target sighted.
Look, we could probably get through there.
Prepare yourselves for battle!
Let's go, Lenny. I'll fight by your side.
In terms of external appearance, this creature is not heavier than a normal scorpion construct. The reports of different creatures were in the air.
Hostiles up ahead. For a fight!
Originated from a very warlike race.
I must say, they all look quite different from each other.
The forms of life integrated into Scorpion are not real.
Hold the damn phone. Isn't that a Federation soldier's uniform?
It also belongs to a high-ranking officer. What does this mean?
We can worry about that later.
Haynes, a military officer from Earth.
Jeez, this proves things aren't looking good for the Federation underbelly.
This raises the likelihood that the Centralist Scorpium have had direct influence on the Federation.
A dead end, it would seem.
We should search the area. Never know what useful stuff we might happen on.
So exquisite.
Target sighted. Target sighted.
The enemy is before us!
Would you like me to initiate?
Target sighted.
Be able to move this junk here with a little oomph.
Target sighted.
Hey, look! There seems to be some infighting.
Ridiculous. Impossible.
To deny something occurring in front of us? It doesn't match you.
They also have Federation officer uniforms. Must... Victory will be ours!
What shall we do?
Wait, you are not of the Scorpium? Are you with Pan-Galactic Federation pursuers fighting in this system?
And what if we are?
We are not your foe. We do not wish to fight either. I beg of you, do with me as you will, but please, save the rest.
The rest? Letizia, behind it! Protecting these people from other Scorpium?
The Centralist must not be allowed to have them. These are refugees of war who have lost their homes. Please, you must help them.
And why should we believe you?
You mean to say that the Centralist Scorpium do in fact exist?
Aha! Duma! This will make things easy.
It is hard to accept, but it would appear we must acknowledge the existence of the Centralist faction.
What is the matter?
The Scorpium that refer to themselves as Centralists are in rebellion against the existing network. They are attacking those the existing network has deemed suitable, and assimilating them by force.
This vessel was headed for a Scorpium colony. Carrying those people behind me. However, the ones we took aboard on Aster 4 summoned the Centralists, and we were dragged into this conflict.
You refer to Baldur, Valange, and Gaston.
Wait a minute. So those two Veer were Centralists all along?
Though Centralists, they are still Scorpion. It is merely a difference of thinking. They initially sought rescue simply because they lacked the means of reaching space. We responded out of a desire to aid our comrades.
And because of that, all these people are now embroiled in a war? It's unforgivable.
But this one is Scorpium too. And it's assimilating a large number of innocents into its collective. Fate was fair, it seems.
It appears you have deemed integration into Scorpion as something malevolent.
You are saying it is not?
At least in my case, it was a means of survival. I became one with Scorpion by my own choice, and that of no one else. There are countless others, aside from myself, whose lives were saved by integration as well.
Huh, well, that was unexpected.
Regardless, this vessel is doomed. I ask once more that you at least save these people behind me. I am going to put a stop to those who commandeered this ship. They are a danger to the Scorpium network.
What do you want to do?
Let's help. We're able to reason with him. And he can tell us more about the Scorpium. Right? Please?
Fine. So be it. You got a name, bud?
Please, call me JJ.
All right, JJ. We'll do all we can to help you out. But, in exchange, I want you to tell us everything about the Scorpium.
Thank you.
Whoa!
I must paint a strange picture, bowing before you in this body. However, let this be proof that I remain still an individual, though I bear the form you now see. You have my heartfelt gratitude for saving the lives of my friends.
What exactly is happening here?
I'm sorry that this is all.
Well, that was indeed fruitful.
We still got time before the ship goes down, yeah? We've got business to take care of a bit further in. I promise you we'll come back for them, but this has to take priority.
We've handled all the enemies in the area, so they should be safe here for the moment.
Roger that. Very well. To the bridge. That's where you'll find them.
Another day!
Target sighted.
Enemy.
Help!
information do we have on those who took over the ship?
Oh, well, there's...
Hodor, Valange, and Gaston. Wait, they're Virion, are they? Thank you. I appreciate the intel.
What was that all about?
It appears they are up ahead.
We should ready ourselves before we make a move. Target sighted. Exquisite. Target sighted.